Good morning, children. Nursery and LKG children. How are you all? You are fine? Okay. So, Nana, in yesterday's class, we learned capital alphabet. Yes or no, children? And numbers also we have learned. So, you are getting bored, I think, by learning English and Maths, numbers and alphabet. Okay, na? So, today, we will go for the rhymes. Okay, na? So, on the blackboard, what you can see here, na? Many colors are there, colors. The colors, what are there? Alphabet are there. Okay, na? So, today, we will recite the rhymes. Okay, na? Today, we will recite the rhymes. So first you listen, Nana. Then afterwards you have to repeat along with me. Okay, na? Okay. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z X Y Z. Sugar on your back. If you don't want to eat, go to bed. Next morning, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C. Once again, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. X, Y, Z. Sugar on your bread. If you don't want it, better go to bed. Next Monday morning, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C. Nana, like this you have to recite the rhyme. Okay, na? You have to practice at home, children. Okay, na? So, we have recited the rhyme. So, here we have the alphabet. So, I'll explain how to practice at home and repeat at home. Okay, na? See, what is this? A. A for apple. B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for egg, F for fish, G for gun, H for hat, I for ice cream, J for jet, K for kite, L for lion, M for mango, N for nest, O for orange, P for parrot, Q for queen, R for rabbit, S for sun, T for train, U for umbrella, V for van, W for watch, X for Xmas tree, Y for yak, Z for zip. So like this you have to practice, Nana. Once again, shall we read, Nana? Okay, na? Okay. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for egg, F for fish, G for gun, H for hat, I for ice cream, J for jet, K for kite, L for lion, M for monkey, N for nest, O for orange, P for parrot, Q for queen, R for rabbit, S for sun, T for train, U for umbrella, V for van, W for watch, X for Xmas tree, Y for yak, Z for zip. So these are the English alphabet, Nana. Orally have to learn like that. Okay, na? And this you have to recite the rhyme also at home. Okay, na? Okay, thank you. Okay, shall we repeat once again the rhyme? Okay, na? Okay. Once again, I am reciting the rhyme, Nana. Okay. A, B, C, D.